Welcome back to Command & Conquer Tiberian Dawn. Welcome to mission 10 for GDI. Let's see where we're going this time. Not still make some progression, apparently they convinced Belarus to become neutral. Ooh, look at that. Slovenia.
Attention. Stand by for Tiberium Dangers update. Tiberium is named after the Tiber River in Italy, where it was first discovered. There are now more than 200 areas of the Earth affected by Tiberium deposits. Tiberium appears to be spreading by means of conveyance unknown.
Dr. Mobius, tell our viewers just what Tiberium really is.
Molecularly, it's a non-carbon-based element that appears to have strong ferrous qualities with non-resonating reversible energy that has a tendency to disrupt carbon-based molecular structures with inconsequent unequal positrons orbiting on the first, second, and ninth quark rings.
Whoa, is that good or bad?
Ooh, let me put it this way, Eddie. The possibilities of Tiberium are limitless.
We now know that not only does Tiberium leach elements from the soil, but it appears to also leach vital nutrients from all plant life. Human contact with Tiberium is extremely toxic and often fatal. Exposure should be avoided.
Commander, you've been hustled. The UN wasn't against me. Not all of them, at least. But we had to play that little game to lull Kane into a false sense of security. I've unlocked some new UN funding. It should help take care of this madman for good. Morelli, we got some new toys for you. You've read the classified briefings about Orca, and here she is. I need you and Morelli to take a couple of these babies up and put them through the mill. Concentrate on a radius of 50 miles around Trieste, Slovenia, and see what you can scout up.
Here we go. First things first. Going to move over here. Firstly, it's closer to the Tiberium field, but also because Nod's going to deploy artillery on those cliffs at one point.
New construction options. Building. Construction complete.
There we go. Let's get a refinery straight away. I think there's a turret right down here. Yeah, there is. Can you reach that? I think you grenade guys can. Have you be joined by the other grenade guys. Let's see whether you can pull this off. Also, you get out of the way here. There we go. Let's get a radar first. There we go. See? That actually worked. You can stay here. You're going to be my base defenders. I really want that radar because... Oh, there we go. There's not. And you get yourself killed here. That's nice. Okay. Another power plant, please. Yeah, with this real low resolution, you'll feel blind without the radar, so that's why I want that radar. So we do, of course, have a ton of money, but what if you had even more money? Let's build another refinery.
Construction complete.
There we go. And then an arms factory. You're pretty much dead, but I guess I could get a repair pad if I wanted to. And apart from that, I don't think we really need anything right now. Or maybe some guard towers here. Those could be useful. Come over here. Get me that weapons factory. And you can spread out a little bit, especially the ones which are badly damaged. Oh, more flame guys. Well, time for you to die.
Construction complete. New construction options. Our base is under attack.
Sure is. If you wouldn't be missing that guy all the time, this might even work. Oh snap. So I didn't know you could drive all the way up there, but evidently you can.
New construction.
Well, that didn't work out so hot, did it? Yeah, I thought we were far enough in the the east here, but evidently we weren't. In any case.
Construction complete. Building.
Get one or two of you going here.
Construction complete.
Then we would like to have more tanks.
Construction complete.
Also another power plant.
Building. Construction complete. Construction complete. Building.
There we go. Now we can build Orcas here. Maybe we're going to do that next time. In any case, let's rebuild this. I'm not sure whether they're going to send more guys up here. I mean, I thought the cliffs would end up kind of here, but actually go all the way over here. It's kind of far, to be honest. There is more Tiberium here. But then again, I also have a ton of Tiberium. Do you need a repair pad?
Building.
Whatever, let's just build one.
Yes, sir.
You can explore here quickly, because I think there might be... There might be someone guarding that Tiberium field. Let's see. It's probably just another turret. That's usually what you'll find there.
Construction complete.
There we go.
Construction complete.
There we go. You come over here. Let's build our repair pad here.
Building.
More tanks, please, and maybe one more
building.
Guard tower here just to guard the situation. Didn't see you there.
Yes, sir.
That's okay.
Construction complete.
I guess we're gonna fix you now. Okay, so you need fixing.
Our base is under attack.
Is it?
Building.
Suppose it was. Probably just infantry. In any case, let's get another arms factory. I can withdraw you here. Oh, there's someone coming for us. Just these folks here. That was alright.
Building.
More of you, please.
Yes, sir.
And you come over here. You can use the Orcas to remove all the turrets from the map, because
yes,
the turrets obviously can't target them.
Yes,
I don't think not repairs the turrets. It doesn't matter too much. Anyway, increased build speed.
Yes, sir. Affirmative.
That's what we want.
Construction complete.
Nice try.
Building.
I think we're gonna leave one tank here. That actually seems to be a good combination of defenses here.
Construction complete.
So more of you. How about we get another harvester as well?
Yes, affirmative. Moving out.
Good.
Yes, sir.
And then they're probably just going to drive down to the north base, kill their harvester, absorb all the troops that will haunt us afterwards, and then hopefully their base will be crippled. But I wouldn't bet on it.
Construction complete.
Let's go with maximum tanks here. Let's keep an eye on the radar.
Construction complete.
These sandbags here are, well, they're kind of hostile in the sense that they're not ours and you can destroy them. I think ownership of walls and sandbags, etc., I think is determined by who's closest to them.
Construction complete.
At the beginning of the match, I think that's vaguely how I recall that works. Anyway. couple more of you, please. I think I'm going to go with tanks here, but next time we do this, I'm going to go with the proper Orca approach. We may as well do that. While we're at it.
Construction complete.
You can also do this Orca only, but then you need to take out a bunch of SAM sites in the North Base and probably also some of their bazooka troopers and whatnot. Building. That's not really ideal. Also, in hindsight, I should have just built my base right here, actually, thinking about it. It doesn't matter too much. I think this is actually a dead end. I don't think there's a... I don't think this is... No turret here. Is there? Nope. It's okay with me. Build one power plant just as a reserve power plant. That's a lot of tanks we have there. Can I select all of these here?
Yes, sir.
I can. Excellent. Building. Come over here, please.
Construction complete.
Let's try to maneuver you all through here without getting all of you killed by turrets. Then you come a little bit further south here, and then you can attack. Otherwise, you're just going to block the road for the rest of my tanks here. Okay, you can go back home. And you can join us here. Oh, no. If you go through there, then this is not going to work. Okay, fine. Whatever. Let's come down here. Let's see. There we go. Oh, that's an artillery piece. Not a turret. But there's more turrets on the other side. Hey, you know what? You just stay here. Hey, look at you. Is it? I guess here, yeah, of course.
Building.
Yes, moving out.
Come over here. You guys move down here, and you can please repair yourself here. Building. I'm amazed I managed to find that specific pixel on the radar. But I did. So not getting more vehicles, of course. Let's maybe not provoke this obelisk here right away. Ooh, who's down here? Is it there? There was their harvester. It's our chance to destroy it, but it's okay. If you can empty their base, that's also worth a lot. And more tank. There are more tanks where these came from. You have to come out of your base sooner or later. No way around it. There we go. That's a lot of stuff. So let's see whether we can deal with all of this. Let's see. Maybe we do have a lot of tanks here. Even the cramped base here, I don't think it's that bad. So kill the obelisk, please. There we go. I can't shoot over concrete walls. Oh, nice try, but let's just murder their refinery. There we go. No refinery, building. No.
Yes, building.
No more shipments. There we go.
Construction complete.
Affirmative. Yes, sir.
We got them now.
Unit
it actually works surprisingly well. There we go.
Unit on hold. Unit
yes, sir.
Lost.
What is happening
unit
here?
Lost.
What? Never mind.
Yes, sir.
So they rebuilt their refinery, that's okay, we can kill their...
Kill
their construction yard here. Kill more of their power plants, because... No, they didn't rebuild their obelisk yet, so at least that's something. That's some full silos, of course, now that I... That they have nothing to build, but everything to... Anyway... We're gonna get a financial buffer for the next mission as well. But first, let's kill more of their harvesters, but we're also going to destroy their... First, let's get an APC. Is it? It is. That's just a tank. You can hang out here. But more of you than I need now. Okay, almost everything here is dead. Why? What are you even doing? Oh, are you trying to rush me here? Maybe you are. Who cares at this stage? Yeah, I think they're trying to rush me with this guy here. Engineers, please. And no worries, we're going to take out all those turrets here as well. In fact, let's start with you.
Building.
Nice, nice. Where is my... There's my barracks. Good, good, good. APC, you come down here.
Building.
Oh no, it's a rifleman. Single rifleman. Yeah, if you lose a couple of these tanks here now, it doesn't really matter. You check this corner here and you can take out more of the SAM sites here. Good, good, good. And how about you come down here?
Silos needed.
No, we don't need silos. I mean, I could have taken with the not construction yard for faster building, but it's not that big of a deal.
Construction complete. Cancelled.
Yeah, it's not too difficult to empty our stores here.
Construction complete. Cancelled.
So, let's build a barracks here. So, you're mine.
Construction complete.
All of you come out here.
Not building.
Okay, yes, there's not enough space here. There we go.
Not building, captured. Primary building selected. Building, not building, captured. Unit ready, building.
And we may as well take more of their money.
Yes, sir.
Unit.
You can harvest here.
Construction complete.
I think we're good here, but just in case, get over here. And I think we're gonna leave the SAM site here just as a final thing to destroy. Even though I think there's another SAM site down here as well. Yeah, there should be.
Not building, capture. Building.
There we go. Oh, we have a nice amount of money, even though only a specific percentage of your money is actually being taken to the next mission. What do we have here? There's still something red on the radar here. At least it looks like it. Doesn't really matter. You do not destroy that SAM site. We're not done with this map here yet. There we go, that's better. Let's leave that intact, but you can see whether there's anything else here. I like the aesthetic of the sandbags in front of the walls, it kind of looks neat. Anyway, I think this should be it for the time being. So let's just... I didn't completely destroy this Tiberium field here, just mostly. Otherwise, happy harvesting. And there's more Tiberium here as well, isn't that great? There's more Tiberium everywhere. Sweet. Alright, once more we have a nice financial buffer here. And we're going to utilize that. But now let's end this mission here. Boom. That wasn't too bad, but to be honest, even with without having the financial buffer, this mission here isn't too bad. What you can do is just position your base between the two Tiberium fields. You can take out all those turrets with choppers. Five choppers, I think five, possibly four, but definitely five are guaranteed to take out a turret in one go, so it can't be fixed in between, should the AI even fix them. And then you can also use that... Can't even spell my own name. You can use that chopper fleet to soften, not a little bit, you can take out their artillery and their tanks quite easily. And everything else that goes through can easily be fended off with advanced guard towers. So overall, not really that much more difficult than some of the previous missions. Unlike the next mission. Thanks for watching and see you next time.